Red Wings training camp starts this week. Players are making their way to Traverse City with a stop in Flint for some. Tyler Bertuzzi, Anthony Mantha, and Dylan Larkin spent the day at the Flint Fire Department. They got a tour of the facilities from Rico Phillips. He was the recipient of the Willie O'Ree Community Award at the NHL Awards. Wings presented a check for $5,000 for the Flint Inner City Youth Hockey Program and left some street hockey gear for the firefighters as well.